support from us, and we hope that people will actually enjoy the benefits from our company.
This is, I think, the first time that I have come over here after becoming Chief Minister. I heard about this TIDC and the industrial area, and I have very little knowledge about it. But I heard only regarding the story of this industrial area and its problem. That's because I have come here, all have said about their growth as well as their problems. So today in this occasion, Chairman TIDC Sri Tinkura is present, our Chief Secretary Sri Jayakrishna is also one of the